About 20 years ago, let's say, this was Tyler's shoe when he was how old?
About 7 or 8.
And I was asking at that time, that was when the famous Mike Massey boot shot was famous on ESPN. And I was competing. So Mike Massey, he beat me the first year on that. In 2008, I beat him with it. So what I did is after 2002, I took anywhere at shoe I did, I asked for the smallest shoe in the place. And I called the Dr. Cooey Shoey Shot. And this happened to be one I shot. I don't know how many times it took. I was shooting a lot.
I haven't worn it since, so.
We're gonna go ahead. We're gonna let you hold the shoe, honey. I'll tell you what we'll do. Let's do it, Brett. Right, we'll do it right over here, honey. Let me find a position here. Let me get this. We'll try this now. This will be interesting. It's like a replay.
Yeah.
So I gotta shoot it, honey.
Well,
I got it over here. I know, but I gotta get the right angle here so they can see it. So let's do this. Put it right there. If one doesn't work, maybe the other one will work, okay? All right, I mean, hold it, go back and let it back up a little bit, back up about 6 more inches, and then move the shoe over that way a little bit. That's it right here. Now come this way a little bit. Okay, that's good. All right, we're going to see if this will work. Are you serious?
Yeah.
Must be the shoe. Man, I can't believe I haven't shot that in probably 3 years.
Well, that was a long time ago.
That's it. 3 years since I've shot the shot at all.
Wow,
that's amazing. Yeah, you want me to take my marker and put it below 2022?
Well, I got the other one.
You got the other shoe?
Yeah.
Isn't that amazing? It's amazing. And see, now by the way, those of you that see a small shoe like that, I actually, when I started doing that, I was in a mall one time, a lady walked by with a stroller, a small baby just born, a number one infant. One infant. You can't take a ball and shove it in hardly and get it out. I said, can I borrow that shoe that the baby had on? And the first, and it was one, so I put a one ball on the table and shot in and got it jammed. I could hardly get it out.
Yeah.
I thought I felt like I could get it up. So that was amazing. Back in those days, I could get it. Because a smaller target, you see, is easier than a big target. Let me explain why. The left brain sees a small target, it focuses harder. The focus of the left brain makes the right brain release easier. If you have a big target, like a boot, the left brain says, oh, it's big, I got leverage, I don't have to focus as hard. So the right brain doesn't release as well. It's a left brain, right brain thing. That's why I teach the mental game. I've talked to everybody about 20 years. So the left brain, if you get a small shoe and you practice, you can actually do that. Okay, that was awesome. I can't believe that went in. Okay, let's do it.